I was beginning to wonder when someone would accept my quest. And such a quest I have for you, mortal. Come to me. This quest shall carry you to the furthest vertices of the world, from the critical crevasse to the fumbling fjords. For lo, my aim is to cast the spell of ultimate flame, and to do so requires none other than the most powerful reagents. Luckily, I recently discovered a runic tome outlining these ingredients in some detail.
My faithful minion has arrived!
The more the dice, the better the loot!
Unstoppable!
Magical!
Ah!
obelisk will summon a sandy she serpent, superior in stormy spellcraft.
Runes speak of eggs, specifically eggs from the ageless dragons of Foul Wind Peak, whose odious cries heralded the birth of iron.
Tell you what, I'll get you wyvern eggs. You won't know the difference, trust me.
Fie! But fine, I can work with that. Singe the robes off the Wizard's Council. Kick me out, will they? I probably should have warned you, wyverns don't take kindly to people stealing their eggs. Ambiguous runes. The next ingredient is the necrotic energy within bone white death. Obviously, we're looking for reanimated skeleton bones. Right.
Aren't all bones from skeletons?
Right. Yes, skeletons. Final answer.
That means business. I need a break after that one.
This should suffice. I can perform Grimblethorpe's elementary reanimatrix. But be warned, the Dragon Lord's power is so great, most every skeleton raised falls under his sway, no matter who did the raising. Wonder who these skeletons were before. Maybe you're desecrating poor, innocent people's bones? Probably not, right? They're probably all bad skeletons from bad people.
yet!
Instead.
But the weak ones are so easy to kill.
Fine, make me work for it.
I'd raise some badass skeletons for you myself, but frankly, there were hardly any badass bones in those piles. You can't expect me to make a badass skeleton with regular ass bones now, can you? Skeletons. Or those who drank lots of at last! Now, by your true name and paycheck, I command thee to return forthwith.
Sorry? Who's got the things you need? Yeah, so don't rush me, or I'll be collecting wizard bones next.
In the mortar. Now, smash them with your weapon.
Are you sure you don't want me to do it with the actual tool designed for grinding ingredients?
What, and get my pestle all dirty? No, thank you. Just use your weapon. Soon I shall have the flame at my command. It is done. Now stand back, mortal, as I ascend to the apex of arcane mastery. In mere moments, I will be imbued with the power to cast the spell of ultimate flame! Singe and scorch and blacken, char with hellish fire. Grant me the breath of dragons, make me the living pyre. Ignis, Ignis, Ignis! I call your burning name. Awaken the red hunger, the first and final flame!
I knew he was going to screw this up somehow. And turned into a monster.
Well, the spell must be a dud. Surely I, Drixel, did nothing wrong whatsoever. Just goes to show you can never trust these ancient tomes. Fie. Take your payment, adventurer.
Was beginning to wonder if I'd ever get paid.
Come find me in the ruins when you can. I have more work for you. And more rewards.